ClearPoint was established in 2008 by Ted Jackson and Dylan Miyake to help manage and track strategic plans and organizational performance. Since its inception in 2008, ClearPoint has continually evolved and improved, and today it stands as a comprehensive solution for all reporting and performance management needs. At ClearPoint, we believe that strategic success begins with clear communication, precise execution, and effective performance management. Our platform empowers organizations of all sizes to visualize their strategic objectives, track key performance indicators, and drive accountability across teams. Let's dive into some of ClearPoint's key features that make it the ultimate strategy management solution. So I'm going to jump into the ClearPoint side of things, and I'm going to run through a fictitious entity called Metropolis City. During implementation, we would customize this based on your plans, your content, and how you want to view and interact with this information. But here we have a logo, mission, and values for the organization. And if I scroll down, we can see a 5,000-foot snapshot of our strategic plan. You get a really clear picture of alignment where we can see our pillars or the priority areas we're operating across. We can see the objectives or goals that are tied to these, the metrics to quantitatively track how we're performing, and the initiatives or those actionable items that are being worked on to drive forward progress. So as well as alignment, we also get this red, amber, green snapshot on how we're performing for each item during the period. Now, if I scroll down, we can also see key departments or divisions in the organization. It's an example here, if I was somebody in Parks and Recreation, I could have a dashboard like this set up that's going to show me how I'm progressing across my key metrics, as well as my key projects within Parks and Recreation. If any of this information does tie to the organization-wide level, we can always set that up and align it appropriately and view how this department work is impacting our organizational goals. When it comes to the management of metrics here, each kind of element or item in the system is going to have its own page dedicated to it. What we also want to set up are views that show us how we're progressing on these on the aggregate. Just to show here, this is an example measure dashboard where we can see visually how we're trending across some of our key metrics. You're going to see a nice blend of monthly, quarterly, and annual metrics. We can customize and really set it depending on the cadence you're reporting on each of these metrics with. If I keep scrolling down, we can see a nice matrix view showing us how our data is trending from month to month or quarter to quarter. Then if I scroll all the way to the bottom, we just have a filtered report showing us all the metrics that are falling behind, as well as some analysis as to why it's falling behind so we can respond accordingly and allocate resources appropriately. I'm going to come back up to the top and just show something that's pretty neat in here as well. So we do have an AI built into our tool. There's a few different ways that this can actually be used. What I'm doing here is generating an executive summary across my organization for how I performed during this period. We can also use this AI to actually build out organization-wide or department strategic plans, build out project timelines, generate qualitative performance insights for each of our individual metrics and projects. But you'll see here, I'm just using it to get an overall executive summary. So it's really nice because rather than starting with a blank slate, I have this nice executive summary across all of my key focus areas here to get me started. Similar to how we can manage these metrics and use these metric dashboards, we can do the same thing for our key projects. So just to jump in here, I'm going to show an example project dashboard. And again, this a view like this could just be used to show how we're progressing across all of our key projects in Metropolis City. We'll see we get a nice visual Gantt chart showing the timelines and the stages for each of these projects. We can filter based on overdue projects or milestones. We can have more project information showing us the project, the owner, the description, the budget, the end date, and the contributing milestones. But again, this would all be customized based on how you want to view and interact with your project information. As far as getting this information actually updated on a recurring basis, there's a few ways we can do this. So we can pull information directly from any database you're using into the ClearPoint system. We can also pull it directly from Excel or CSV. For the stuff that needs to be manually updated, we have these workflows in place that make it as easy as possible to do this. So I'm able to see a list of everyone in the organization with the key goals, metrics, or projects they need to update. We actually set up automated email reminders to ensure that this is getting updated and nothing's slipping through the cracks. And what's really nice is as somebody that needs to come in and make that update, All I need to do is click a link in that email. It's going to pull me right to this My Updates page where I can see everything I'm responsible for and just make my updates directly from here so I can plug in any of my updates, mark it as task completed, and I'm good to go for the period there. As far as displaying this information out to our key stakeholders, we're able to do this in a few different ways. The one I'm going to highlight here is with our PDF briefing books. This allows us to grab a document with all of the key reports and dashboards and pages from our system. And again, we can customize this for whatever stakeholder group you want to create it for. We could have one for each department head. We could have one for any external stakeholders. So really easy to set these up and use these to actually report out. Further, we can schedule them to just automatically generate and send to our emails on a recurring basis to make it as easy as possible to get these kind of briefs. So this was a really quick high-level overview. There's a lot that I really didn't cover with this because, again, it was just a quick high-level overview. We'd love to connect for a more comprehensive demonstration as well as to share more about how ClearPoint can help in executing your strategy. Thanks for watching.